Hello, my name is Karen Clark, and I'm the author of the book series, Social Media for Direct Selling. And one of the things I teach in there is something I call the 911 code that has to do with the proportion of the types of posts to post on social media. The 9 being mostly non-selling, non-marketing posts, to every 1 purely promotional, outward, blatantly marketing, buy my stuff, join my team posts, and then throw in a personal casual post. That makes up the 9-1-1 proportion. Well, I've been thinking about my YouTube channel and realizing I never promote myself. Other than the caption of the videos where I tell you how you can get to my information, I haven't actually done any selling here in I don't even know how long. So I decided now was the time. I happen to have a surplus of some of these books, and they are wonderful. So the first one is Social Media for Direct Selling Representatives. And this one is the foundation for all of the concepts. And basically, it's my technology brain on paper. So you'll be able to get the basics of how to use social media, as well as some advanced tips. I also have a section in the back where people who are in direct sales network marketing right now or experts in the field are sharing their best tips about social media in the back as well. Super good information and very brand new. I've just recently announced that if you have this book, one of the resources you can get is my Facebook group, which I normally charge $10 a month to participate in. I go on Facebook Live there twice a month, so it's a great place to come and get your questions answered once you start implementing the ideas and the strategies talked about in this book. So this is the first must-have. And then after that, I have my second book, Social Media for Direct Selling Leaders. This one is a supplement to the first one. In fact, it says in there that you should stop what you're doing and make sure you've read the first book if you haven't already. So what the Leaders book does is it teaches you how to grow and support your team using social media and technology, and also how to hold team meetings, how to do more recruiting, how to go on Facebook Live, how to start a training channel on YouTube, and anything like that that has to do with being a leader. Now, you might say, well, I'm not a leader yet. Why would I need that book? Well, if you're a leader of yourself, you need this book because there's information that you can use even before you become a technical ranked leader. Even a leader of one person, there are things that you can use in this book. Basically, everything I couldn't fit in the first book, I put into the second book. So both of these are great resources. And I also want to add, these are substantial books. I have purchased direct selling, social media, network marketing type of books that were thin and had really big print. This is not that kind of book. I don't know if you can see this, but there's actually a lot of content in here. And it's meaty and it's juicy. And it's also written in a way that is easy to understand. So I don't know how many of you know me, but I used to be a kindergarten teacher, and I kind of pride myself in the ability of being able to take really complex concepts and break them down into easily digestible and understandable communication. So I really like that. I am able to present something that's kind of difficult and think, how would somebody receiving this information understand this if they knew nothing about the topic? So I'm really good at that, but that's not to say that it's not for people that are more advanced either. So you'll see what happens is as you read it, you'll digest as much as your brain is able to handle. So what happens is those who are ready for more will pick up on the more ninja tricks or more advanced techniques. And those that are new will kind of just glaze over some of the more advanced stuff. So it works out really well. I really recommend that you purchase any of these if you're in direct sales or network marketing. Now, I will say they are a little bit geared more toward party plan because that's where my experience when I was in the field myself comes from. But since leaving that company, I have worked with many network marketing, MLM, party plan, all kinds of different companies, and working with those companies, either through my speaking or training, or just them as a client for social media for me, I have learned all kinds of other things and had lots of other experience. So most of the information will apply no matter what kind of business. It's just, for example, if you don't do parties, maybe your company doesn't do parties, consider adapting the party formats or the things that I talk about for Facebook parties into an introduction party or an opportunity event that you could hold online. So you'll see there's lots of information you can get. It's adaptable for anybody, and they're actually pretty affordable. Full price $24.99, but you'll be able to find them on Amazon or in other places for even less, sometimes free shipping. If you go to www.smdsbook.com, that's social media direct selling book.com, you'll be able to get to all the links on the online retailers. It is available in the United States, as well as in Canada, Australia, the UK, and all kinds of other places. I have links to different retailers online there. You can also get it on my own website, mybusinesspresence.com. That is where, if you want it to be shipped directly from me, as long as I have inventory here, I will actually sign your book and send it out for you. There is shipping involved, so it's a little bit higher on that end. All right, so if you have any questions, post them in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Also, I'm thinking about writing another book. I'm debating between the two different things. One of them could be a workbook. So if you're a leader, for example, and maybe you want to do kind of a book study or use the books as a training resource, right, where you can go out and teach people how to do their Facebook page or their Pinterest or their Instagram, maybe a workbook that would help you be able to do that. That's one idea. The other idea is to take both of the books and take the information that's applicable to general small business and make a book that's for entrepreneurs in general, and then add in any new information or things that aren't necessarily covered as much. For example, I don't cover a lot on paid advertising. I touch on it a little bit, but I mostly avoid that topic because some direct selling companies do not allow their reps to use paid advertising. So I might fold in some of that. I might also fold in more details about how to run your own newsletter, how to start your own website, those kinds of things that was a little bit too much for the direct selling books, but also might be interesting for those of you who maybe are a little bit more advanced or who maybe are at the leadership level where you're encouraged to maybe start a team website or your own branding or paid advertising and all that kind of stuff. So which do you think I should do? A workbook? That kind of like a train the trainer thing where I'm teaching you how to use this information to teach, or a more general and / advanced more information for entrepreneurs in general book. What do you think my next project should be? Let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from you. All right. Again, social media for direct selling series, one's for representatives, one's for leader, but you really need both. All right. Bye-bye.